Alright, we're gonna wait over here for Asha to do the imprison. Yourself, Keds, if it's too much. Shouldn't be too much. But we're gonna trigger both of these at the same time. You can pop Asha or something.
I am gonna walk.
Okay. I just want to put the immunity on cooldown early. That's why I did this pull. Okay. Kill one, and then we can chain. Yep.
Expel it with haste.
I'll get this kick. Awesome. Pretty mobile, awesome.
Well fought. Now claim its power as your own.
Okay. You guys want to do Aurochs? I would rather not, but we can. If you're scared. No, I'm not hearing anyone too scared, so I'm pulling close. Yeah. I got it. Asha next. This is the fear. It's on Asha. I get the next kick. Really good.
Prison.
Might have to hit the guy again.
Sorry, this was...
Oh, good. Yeah, that's okay. You need to get the next one. Solid. Oh, sorry. I thought you were saying you didn't have it. It's my bad. Completely my fault. Focus all from. I'll get this. Salador next. Fear, watch out. Careful getting feared into the.
I'm on my horse.
Alright, we're getting another phase. Okay, hey, go for the kill. Go for the kill. Alright, Solar needs to get in there. I'll stop the res. Not rising. But yeah, that's what I was talking about. Imagine the boss fight goes for like another 2 minutes. It'd be 9 minutes into the dungeon.
Are we doing cold heart?
No, we're never doing cold heart. If we don't do it before boss fight, I just don't.
Right. One of the more ruthless and then maybe left?
I'm just reloading the US.
Okay. My parry is very good. Get close, Masha. Masha's feared. Careful. Hang on. Parried again. Very good. Alright.
Who's the anima? Claim your power, Warwalkers!
Not this pack, but the pack after. Like, not this pack, but the pack afterward. It's gonna be the, my Ashen. I'll get the next, Fox. Flower solution. I don't have a perch. Thank you.
What the lordy did I do?
You ate the bucking of perch. Empty flower. Wait.
It's empty.
Yeah, empty flower. I was just mounting up.
No,
whatever.
This, I don't know how to work this before. It's the last thing I say.
Yep. Yeah, empty flower. The thing is that was a full flower, the other one. But this is Ashen, whatever. That dog almost went up. Alright. pronto. Careful. Still. Really want to kill it before I get the next hack of this debuff? Thought I kind of need to wait out the stacks. Okay. Alright, I get Tender Kip, Asha gets Shaper Kick. I'll get Shaper Kick, you get Tender Kick, Asha. Oh, you don't have to. Solar, can you stop the next stalker? I'm gonna Blinding Light. Okay.
We need invis.
Can I pot?
Yeah, you can pot. No, no more invis. That's okay. We have root. Pretty good. Like, I'm not scared of this fight. Can you Blinding Light? Then that's fun and melee. Okay, she's straight.
Run away, circle.
In like 10 seconds, which is gonna be problematic. Okay. Yes. I'm gonna oh, okay. Well, it's in the Ashen, whatever. Watch Melee.
No circle.
We have more jumps?
Uh-oh. Yeah. Drums now?
Yeah.
Stop.
Okay, push, 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 push. And we might have triggered. No, we didn't trigger the bug. Never mind. Okay.
No circle, right here.
No circle. Left to do, but that's fine. I don't know, we have time for Sagadon for safety. That's cool.
Sorry, did we float on the last boss?
Yeah. But that's fine because the movement of the puddles is linked to how much you move. So being slowed technically doesn't matter on that last boss because it's just like a deterrent. Ash, I can get stack first on Sakurai.
You approach a powerful servant of the jailer.
Solidar next. Asha, next time. This is Solidar's kick. Asha kick. Honestly, only one lieutenant's pretty easy. Should be fine.
Take the beat. We'll need it for the dangers ahead.
Alright, here you need to let me gather for a bit. Asha, you're gonna be first on the Staghorn, second on Staghorn is Solidar, and it follows that order for the rest of it.
I'm first on Staghorn?
Asha's first on Staghorn, you're second. I need 2 seconds to do Ashen. Again. We'll need to get these guys.
Oh, no, I can't.
I got it. Let me gather here. You have wings?
Yes.
Okay, sack me. hit by the edge of that. Oh, I'm blind. I'm so sorry.
Can I back up?
Yeah. Really didn't want to tank them there, but oh well. Trees were down there. Few percent that we still need. What's our cooldown situation looking like? 4 minute list. Okay. I'll shut the Solidor. Finish the rest of the person once the boss is dead. No way, they get only 1.9% of the health. Make sure to time your cooldown with the lust that's coming in 120. When that happens, you cannot like just run around freely because your movement affects the way the puddles move.
Thank you.
predict your every my progeny shall safe that your ignorance may manifest.
Here, box.
Your actions are easy.
I still need some percent. Should be fine. Honestly, just go those two. Sweeping strike galore. Hit close to melee so they don't jump away too far. Maximize damage, and it should be fine.